You are watching Cable 10, Aurora, Illinois Community Access Channel.
All right, welcome to Wayne's World. Here's your host, Wayne Campbell.
Party! It's Friday, it's 10:30, it's time to party. I'm your excellent host, Wayne Campbell. With me, as always, is Garth.
Party on, Wayne.
Party on, Garth. Okay, before we bring out our first guest, we'd like to introduce our newest feature. It's called Movie World with Wayne and Garth. Movie World! Movie World! With Wayne and Garth! Party time! Excellent! All right, let's take a look at the movies, all right? The first movie is Back to the Future 2, starring Michael J. Fox. I liked it, Garth.
Yeah, I liked it too.
Okay, let's move on. Steel Magnolias, starring Daryl Hannah and Dolly Parton. I thought it sucked. It was a chick movie, Garth.
Yeah, it sucked.
Okay, Valmont with that excellent babe, excellent babe, Meg Tilly. I didn't see it. Garth?
Didn't see it.
Okay. The Bear. The Bear sucked.
Sucked?
Sucked donkeys. Okay. All Dogs Go to Heaven. Sure. Right. Garth?
As if.
Okay. Prancer. Garth?
It sucked big time.
I kind of liked it. Not. Okay. Crimes and Misdemeanors. I thought it wasn't so much a movie as it was an essay of man in society. Although the topic of free will versus determinism is fascinating, I would hardly call it entertainment. Garth?
Sucked.
And finally, Batman. Excellent! He shoots, he scores. Garth?
Mega excellent. Excellent.
Okay, let's recap, all right? Okay, Back to the Future 2, we both liked. Steel Magnolias, we both thought sucked. It was a chick movie. Valmont, both didn't see. The Bear, while Garth thought it sucked, I thought it sucked donkeys, right? All Dogs Go to Heaven, sure, right? Garth thought as if. All right, Prancer, I kinda liked, not. Garth thought it sucked big time. Crimes and Misdemeanors, I found alienating and pristine. Garth, on the other hand, thought it sucked. And finally, Batman. Excellent. He shoots, he scores. Garth thought mega excellent. Okay, there we have it. Extreme close-up. Wah!
Wah!
Wah! Okay. Excellent.
Yeah.
Let's bring out our first guest. His name is Chief Mark Wilson. He's the police chief of Aurora. Please welcome Chief Wilson. Wayne's World! Wayne's World! Party time! Welcome to Wayne's World, Chief Wilson.
Thanks, Campbell.
Of course, you know Garth, right?
Yeah, I know Garth.
Excellent, excellent. Police Chief Wilson.
Yes?
A homo says what?
What?
A homo says what?
What?
A homo says what?
What?
Exactly.
Let's get on with this.
Okay, Garth and I got caught by Chief Wilson here whipping snowballs at cars, right? So to make it up to him, we've decided to help out the police force and present right here on Wayne's World, Aurora's Most Wanted. Bam bam digga digga bam bam digga digga bam bam digga digga. Aurora's Most Wanted with Police Chief Mark Wilson.
Thanks, Campbell. We have some unsolved crimes in the Aurora area, and with your help, we can bring these fugitives to justice. Campbell and Garth here will help with the reenactment.
Okay, Police Chief Wilson, you gotta sit here, all right?
Yeah.
You gotta sit here. Reenactment.
Okay, okay, reenactment. Okay. Excellent.
Okay.
First case involves a Caucasian male in his 20s with a beard, wanted in connection with an attempted robbery. On November 17th, a man with a shotgun entered Jack's Cycle and Sports. He then asked the owner to empty out the cash register.
Empty out the cash register, I'll blow your head off!
Okay, just don't shoot!
At that point, the suspect saw the security camera, got scared and left.
Police Chief Wilson, isn't that kind of boring? You know, couldn't that be more interesting?
What do you mean?
Well, with some sort of embellishment. Embellishment! Embellishment! Party time! Excellent! Okay. Seeing the security camera, the guy went mental and pumped two shots into the owner. Kaboom! Kaboom! Okay, then the owner wheeled, right, and shot the robber in the eye.
Kaboom!
Blah! My eye! My eye! Blood, blood, blood! Eye gunk! Eye gunk! And then, the assailant ran down the stairs, okay? Okay, and then he took the escalator. Okay? And then he went in a canoe.
Then he took an elevator.
Okay, love in an elevator.
All right, knock it off, you punks. Now, let's get back to the facts. If you have any information about this case, contact the Aurora Police Department at 555-2222.
All right, that's it for Aurora's Most Wanted. Police Chief Wilson, you know, I hope I've been of some help to you. I hope that makes us even Stevens. You know, I really hope you had a homo say what good time.
What?
A homo says what?
What?
Exactly. All right, that's all the time we have for this week. Until then, good night, party on!
Good night, party on!